My experience as an Olympian, it was ripe with challenges to masculinity, with open homophobia in the showers, in the locker room. The fear, I mean, really a genuine fear of being physically beaten up if I disclosed who I was.